Well, if you had 24 hours left to live, what would you do? Yes Theory are a movement who live like this every day.
There we go. Yeah, from bungee jumping out of a helicopter over to Grand Canyon with Will Smith to spending a night naked in the wild. They're encouraging people to get out of their comfort zones, just stay in the house. And some members of the team, Cam Vettel and Tommy DeHaer, join us now. Lads, welcome to the show.
Thanks for having us.
Absolutely huge fans of yours. I think you are absolutely awesome. I really do. You live by the motto, seek discomfort. What exactly does that mean? Beyond the words.
Well, you're wearing the merch.
I am wearing the merch. It's more about the philosophy of doing things outside your comfort zone in order to grow. So that's what we've been doing for the past, like, 7 years since we started the channel, to not just do things that are reckless, but do things that would make you grow emotionally and kind of expand your mind in that way.
But why? I mean, why did you decide to start that? How did you all get together?
This started about, like, 7 years ago. We were part of a bigger team, and basically it was around doing things that we'd never done before. Because I feel like we go through our lives through the same routine of doing things over and over again that, you know, it's the moments where you push yourself outside of that comfort zone that you remember. That when you're on your deathbed growing up, you think back on those moments.
It's a hell of a way to get out of a rut.
Absolutely.
You challenged Will Smith to a heli bungee jump. We've got a bit of vision. Let's take a look.
Jeez!
Here we go.
Wow.
How did you manage to get Will Smith involved?
Well, Amar, who did the jump, that was kind of his brainchild, I think, and he is known between us as friends as the one that always has the most insane ideas.
Right.
And so this is only when I first started with the team, but the way I remember it is that he pitched the idea of, you know, challenge Will Smith, and everyone was like, yeah, sure.
Right. Good one, dude.
No, exactly. I mean, you were there for it at the time.
It was that time where he was growing his YouTube channel and we had about the same, like, subscriber base. So we're like, why don't we just challenge him? And then he actually responded and it was just a crazy ride from start to finish.
Wow. So who, like, is that a kind of collaborative thing in terms of who comes up with the most insane ideas? Or is there that one friend that we all have who goes, you should do this, you should do this? What's the craziest thing that you've done?
Well, I think part of it is, like, the friendship element that we all have. And I think it's, like, one-upping each other every time. So, craziest thing we've done, I mean, I saw the B-roll of it before, us naked in the wild, that he challenged me to on the spot.
Yeah.
So, not a lot of comfort there in the desert with no jocks on. I would say for me, that's probably hard to top.
You know they've got cacti there.
Oh, I found that at the hard way.
Spiky things.
Yeah, no toilet paper either.
It's absolutely amazing to have you guys in the studio here, and you're going to be touring Australia very soon, but you're going to hang around in the studio because we're going to get the boys out of their comfort zones with some cooking in a minute.
Okay.
Yeah.